The following is intended for Mormon and ex-Mormon audiences, but viewing by everyone is advised.
We are not happy with Brother Romney. First he lost the primary to John McCain, then the presidency to Obama, and the final straw was when he got humiliated by Trump, who was never going to pick him for Secretary of State. Now that President Trump was sworn in today, Brother Romney is useless. Yes, Brother Holland?
God darn it. We should send Ann and Mitt off to the Deseret Ranch in Orlando on a senior mission for a full assignment.
I agree. Here, here.
Here,
send
here.
Them to Florida.
The rest will do them good.
Mitt, haven't we done enough?
We're only here for 23 months, Anne. This senior mission will absolutely guarantee us a place in the celestial kingdom for eternity.
But Mitt, we can't see the boys and our 49 grandchildren for 2 years.
Anne, remember to use your primary voice. Yes, those are the rules, but it will sail by.
And they say I've never worked a day in my life. What do you call quilt making? And the church sells all my quilts and makes money off them tax-free. We pay for all our food and rent while we're here, and the church keeps that money too.
Welcome to the Deseret Ranch, the largest cattle ranch in the country. I'm Mitt Romney, a rancher, a cowboy, and I'm a Mormon. Come inside, kids. Hello, Brother Holland. How's your father doing?
Just fine.
Deseret Cattle and Citrus Ranch is a working cattle and citrus ranch. The ranch is 50 miles long and 30 miles wide and covers 3 counties. The Mormon Church has announced it's going to build a new city for 500,000 people right there. This is all part of the church's vast real estate holdings in Florida. The Mormon Church owns 2% of all the land here.
We want to introduce you to some of our full-time guests here.
This is Bessie. Over there is Daisy. And this is Bessie, too.
They're here until they move to Oklahoma, their next stop on the way to meet Heavenly Father and become hamburgers at McDonald's.
The church sells all the cows, calves, sod, citrus, and alligators here to Cargill. This ranch is really a cash cow. Get it? Now, let's all board the bus and tour the ranch.
Dude, that guy's weird. And he walks like a penguin.
I love Orlando. The trees are the right height. Here's our first alligator on the left. That's Boyd K. Alligators are mean and can live to be 500 years old. And this is the swimming hole. Pretty neat, huh, kids? Anybody want to go in?
No thanks.
Looks like we have to cut our tour short. Sister Romney, could you take us back to the visitor center, please, before the thunderstorm hits? Holy sh! Just to wrap up, here at the ranch we have 44,000 head of cattle and 1,500 bulls. The bulls are kept far away from the cows and only come to visit them every 6 months. Brother and sister huntsmen, what a nice surprise.
Hello, Mitt.
Oh, hello, Anne. What a darling little quilt.
We just wanted to stop by on our way to Moscow. You know, the president appointed me our ambassador to Russia.
Yes, I heard.
We wanted to give you both our blessings while you're here in Orlando. Let's all get together again when we finish our assignments.
Looks like a big storm is coming in. You better get on your way.
Good idea, Mitt.
Well, kids, this kind of storm is typical here in Central Florida.
What's going on?
Well, I'm not exactly sure.
Dude, what happened to Bessie and Daisy?
Well, I guess God really wanted them dead.
Hi, I'm Marlon the detective. Mormon Tips is conducting the biggest, loudest, and most comprehensive investigation of a church's tax-exempt status in history. We need your help. Please send us any tips on possible Mormon church tax fraud. Thank you.